Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. I don't know how that happened. I don't know why that happened, but it just went off. And look at this. Look at the lifeline we've got here. Oh my! Four Screen Rovers have an absolute lifeline. Oh my goodness gracious me. Alright, I'll probably stop it playing this match. Oh man. Oh, this is scary, man. I do not want anything bad to happen. Colchester just... Man. Who can Colchester play? Oh man, what does it look like, Colchester? Okay. Don't know if I went past it or not. No, I have. I definitely have. Colchester versus. Port Vale aren't that bad, so I honestly think it'll be a 1-1 draw and we could actually take a checkered flag. We've got goal difference. Boys. We can do it. This is possible. This is actually possible. I'll win this and I'll just put these as what part one, part two. So, yeah. Let's do this. Come on. Oh, my phone's dead. Can't see Man United listening there. It's probably going to be like 5-0 to Man United, but, you know, because it's Man United, isn't it? They're just the best team in the world. But, and they're probably, oh, no, Barcelona's the best. Oh, no, Liverpool's the best. Oh, no, Tottenham. Oh, no, Arsenal.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being
Martin Tyler. Arsenal beat Bayern. That was actually really good for Bayern.
Ready to watch the game unfold.
Arsenal. Right, no. 90-minute goal.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Please, God.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough.
Goals,
I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard.
That's all I want.
They could be a
fit on the front foot. We'll wait and see. I can get that.
We can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team.
A goal difference, maybe.
And a look at the opposing side as well. It's pretty similar, Alan, isn't it?
It is. I hope we're not in for a snore fest here when there's not going to be many chances at either end.
Could be seventh, I mean. We can do this.
It does look, Alan, as though it is going to continue to be a one-horse race, but we shouldn't stop praising them because they've been excellent.
Well, what I've been impressed with is the way that they've kept the focus despite this big gap. They've not rested on the laurels and heading towards being champions.
When they said contenders,
it goes out wide again.
Relegation.
Well, he tried to get the ball wide.
Near bottom of the table.
Here's a chance to move
forward
from midfield after that interception.
My team are probably going to finish seventh this league.
Certainly,
and probably go through
to
League
find
One.
A teammate, but he's just found an
and
opponent.
I'm going to leave this club. So see ya. Don't need to see you ever again. I'm not going to go to a really big club.
Now the possibility for a
get
cross.
Barcelona after this.
Got the tackle
won,
in.
And I probably, but I won't.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
I will not.
And here they are on the attack. Must take the lead here.
Oh,
which
yes.
They do in good style.
Yes!
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 26, Ruben Reed.
Been getting the one for half time. We'll be moving.
Now Brown. Reed. Crafting the through pass.
Oh, yes.
Shot off.
Finesse.
Had to really reach out for that. No doubt that's a corner.
Wow!
A lot credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
There's a chance for a double for the team that are the visiting team today. Had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the... goodness me, this could be the leveller.
I thought you meant like a double win, a double as like trophies, not like the two games of the season. We could do that.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
We probably will. And I hope we do.
He goes straight through to the goalkeeper. That's not what he had in mind.
We finally get a second goal.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Throw in coming up. Gardner.
Oh, he's done me. He actually has done me there. That was unbelievable.
Here's the chance.
Oh, what a save.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Reed. No, man. Brown was up and running.
It's a
there.
Very good interception. Simpson. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. He's given the free kick. It's in a threatening position too.
Get up.
Well, it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
Yeesh. Wow! Well,
free kick that was, in the end, just too high.
Yeah, I think probably the keeper got his angles covered there.
Up and hadush. Never mind then.
Well, that's over the top of the defender. And one to chase. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Reed, run!
Oh, the striker stopped there as they broke away. Good defending. And it's Williams.
Reed.
The pass not on,
get a grip
completed,
on.
Really.
Oh, man.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
No.
You can see the deflection there. Corner. In goes the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Oh, he's got to shoot from here.
Really?
It will be a corner.
Oh. Right.
Corner played in. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Again. Brilliant one,
really
two.
Away. Poor clearance.
And it's another corner.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
I think I've done that 5,000 times already.
And in it goes. And they get it away. Well, it looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now. Hunt. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Home team ready to make a change.
Lovely footwork! Oh, 2-0!
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Yes!
Restarting.
That's what I like.
2-0.
That's what I like. I'm loving that.
Clark. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Chance to get the ball in the box. Not a good challenge by the defender. The shot's on. Oh, charged down. Guided through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Put into the middle. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. That is a free kick.
Oh,
We've had a pair of car keys handed in at reception, a pair of car keys and a wallet. If those are your items, please collect them after
and 20
the game.
Minutes Thank to go. Hunt trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Cleared away by the defender.
Oh my God!
To him for taking that shot on. He connected well enough.
Oh,
he has
no.
got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off.
Go to the bar, yo.
Definitely a throw in there. Baxter. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Read it.
Hunt. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Careless there. It's a good place to win the ball here. A chance to cut the deficit here. Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
They made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Reed.
You read his mind.
He's cut out.
Ding.
Looking for a through ball.
Nice
the goalkeeper
save.
Will get this one, no problem.
Save.
We've got two added minutes. That's
now.
The signal now.
Can we get another one?
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Shepherd on the wing.
That's
the
an excellent cross. Not really away from the threat here.
Okay. 2-0 win. Are we seventh? Are we seventh? Or am I just dreaming? Am I dreaming? Or are we seventh? Oh yes! Oh yeah! I'm loving this. This could be a decisive. This could be a moment. A moment to settle. To settle. Lads, win. Win. It's in your hands. Win, it's in your hands, lads. Come on. No! Draw. Yes. Maybe one more. Okay. I can take that. I can take that. That'll be fine. That's fine. Is that fine? Oh. Okay. I have faith in you, but only for a little while. No, what? That's even. No, that's the worst possible. No. Never. Never in a million years. Hold on a minute. Yes. I'm loving life in first week. Oh, yes. I'm gonna cry. gonna cry. Oh! Can we do it? Can we do it? Is it life before Screen Rovers, or is it dead before Screen Rovers? Reed, I'm looking at you, son. I want you to score first and give us a lead. Hasn't happened yet. If it's a draw, that'll be fine. It's looking like a draw. It is a draw. No, that's fine. That's not bad. I'll take that. Take that in my own hands. We're still contenders of what could be something special. Notts County. Right? For Forest Green Rovers, for Town Park, let's go, let's just do this. No, this ain't good. This is not good. Okay, well, it's not bad either. So, hey, so. Swindon just lost, apparently. We won them last time, can we win them this time? Yep, get in. We won 3-1 last time. Scored 3 goals, but hey ho, we're 6. And we are, oh my goodness gracious me. We could get automatic promotion. Right, I'm gonna play this game and I'm gonna stop it here after this, and then probably later I'll finish the league off. But oh, sweating palms, man. Oh man, I'm ready. Get it? Cause they're blue. No, I'm red. No. That did not work. Anyway.
Hi there, Alan Smith. Come on. To everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match.
Come on.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. At least they've got 2 forwards.
Yes, and hopefully they will get some service, but it is capable, this shape, of being pretty negative.
Can put them in front here. Excellent work from the keeper.
Oh, my!
He's put it away brilliantly.
Oh, no.
It's come to him so early in the game.
No. Doesn't mean the one.
Perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Trying to...
in with a chance.
And now the shot! Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Here's Walker. Now Grant. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
He's going to try his luck.
Wow.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Corner given. Corner played in. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
You missed it, mate.
Here's Walker. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The shot's on.
Too high. Way over the crossbar. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Neil Bishop. Jacob Mellis. Hamilton.
Uh-oh.
It's a neat pass. In with a
chance.
Yes, no!
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Restarting at 2-0. Now Williams. Now Brown. Well, that's a clever pass.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Here's Williams. Now Brown. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Simpson. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit to get back in the game. Well, they bought themselves a bit of time.
And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end.
Had a go!
It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
So for the home team, the chance for a league double here, but they had to work hard for the away win, and I'm sure the opposition will be doubly determined to stop it being a double over them.
Yeah, funnily enough, it might not be as easy at home as it was away in that reverse game. We'll see.
Jacob Mellis. He's cut it out. Now Brown. In behind the defenders. That's safely away. Corner.
Not had much to cheer about, but doing the best, these supporters, to get behind the team, to instigate a reaction here. 2 minutes of added time.
That will help ease the pressure. And there goes the whistle.
Come on. 45 minutes left.
For the second half.
To do it.
To Jones.
And they do it.
Jacob Mellis. Sure. And now Hamilton. Walker. And it's with Hamilton.
Probing pass. Clever ball.
Shot up!
No, you couldn't. You just left it, man.
It's over the bar.
It would have not gone anywhere.
It's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Just literally let it go over your son. It wouldn't have gone in.
In goes the corner. Looking for the deep one. That was far too deep. It'll be a throw.
You
can see down in the dugout, the coaches are furious with that corner. Certainly wasn't what they've been working on in the training ground.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Jacob Mellis. And now Hamilton. Doing well to keep the ball. And Mills. Now Brown. Reed attacking well here. Time to get the ball in.
Oh man!
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his gun a touch.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now, and it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Substitution the home side want to make. Now Brown.
They've opened them up here.
Yes! Here we go. Let's go.
And a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Nothing like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Off we go again. 2-1. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Well, it will be a throw-in. Khan. Here's Walker. He's cut that out well, well read. And 20 minutes to go. Jacob Mellis. Very weak challenge. Going for goal!
Yes.
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Now Brown. Now the shot!
Yeah!
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Goal for the game restarts at 2-2. 10, Reece Brown. For Turner. Khan. Now Grant. Here's Walker. Jacob Mellis. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Good defensive clearance there. Here's Brown. And it's a shot now!
Yeah! I can't believe it! 3-2!
Right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They
can't Unbelievable!
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
What a comeback.
At this stage of the match, there doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Now Jones. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Safety first there.
Yeah!
Whistle's gone for the last time today.
We've gone and done it! We've gone and done it! From being 2-0 down! But Forest Green Rovers said no! They said no! We were thirsty tomorrow when we were drawing 2-2 and we've won the game! We've won the game! Oh! Contenders here! Oh, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Lincoln, bring it! I don't care what they say, I'm gonna say I wanna let. Come on, come on, come on! Come on, Forest Green. End the Lincoln streak. We almost gone and done it. They didn't, but a 1-1 draw will do. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. We're only 6 points behind of Mansfield, and to be fair, that's not bad. That's really not bad. Morgan. Right, don't lose Morgan. Come on. Wow. Kidding. I mean, not gonna lie, we are doing really good, so we can't hold anything back, really. Colchester. Oh, what you got? Where are you now? You're in 10th. You're in 10th! Ha! What team are you? Team Poo! Ha! Anyway, I'll stop that now. I was like really on my shortlist, like, what? How are they on my shortlist? I was like, Man United. Kylian Mbappe, Ronaldo. Why are they on my team? Oh yeah, because that's him. And then here's his sister there. Aubameyang at City. Anyway, look at this. I'm loving this. I'm loving, absolutely loving this. Colchester. Anyway. Oh, Reed going to get that top scorer. I'm watching you there. Anyway, I'm gonna play this game later, then we'll see what happens. Anyway, goodbye. Oh, that did not, I wasn't intending that to happen. Oh well, that's fine. It's only Lincoln, hold on. Hold up. Yeah, we still got Lincoln, but. I won't say this is counted as cheating. This isn't counted as cheating. I don't think. And I didn't mean to do that. I honestly didn't mean to. There we go. 1-1 draw, isn't it? We're not on track. Wait, what was your plans? Gain automatic promotion. Oh, right. Okay. Luckily, there's 46 games in the league, and I don't care about this. When do we actually play Colchester? Oh, it's here. It's on here. So, I don't care if we lose or win, because we'll probably go through anyway, and we've won. That kind of counts as cheating, even though we did actually draw last time, but Colchester are fifth. No, I'll put me in this position. That is a good position. A good position to be in, this is. This is a really good position. So I'm going to save it for you. I'm actually going to press save and quit. And I'll do the genie career mode. Yes. There we go. Six. Unfortunately, that does not mean we're going down. So don't worry. We're fine. Anyway. Bye.